This exercise is called wall or counter shoulder press. And to perform the wall or counter shoulder press, you stand in front of a wall or counter, take a giant step back, lower your head and press toward the wall or counter. You'll perform 15 repetitions. And once you perform 15 repetitions, you'll take a minute and a half rest. And then you perform two additional sets of 15 repetitions so that when you're done, you've completed three sets of 15 repetitions of wall, counter, shoulder press.
Thank you.